I was just dreaming.
It was weird. It was like a dream within a dream.
A nightmare.
Sometimes your mind can wake up before your body does. So for the split second, you're actually aware that your body's paralyzed. And that's the terrifying part. Blackouts, sleepwalking, which you do a lot as a kid. Also having some really bad anxiety.
How many hours of sleep are you getting?
8.
A night?
The last 3 days.
I don't know if Isaac is dying right now. What are you doing here?
What's happening?
You're dealing with the kind of spirit that's lived too long to play by human rules. It's a fox spirit.
What did it do?
You think you could save him?
Well, maybe it's a message from Styles. The real Styles.
It's not a message from Styles. It's a threat from the Gethsemane.
Really, Melissa?
Werewolves, berserkers. I can easily add a Gethsemane to the list.
Years old, you can't kill.